4-4 throw. And that'll bring up Buster Posey. And that will get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And not in time as he just crosses the plate in time. Stepping in now, Brandon Belt. And a cut fastball comes in a bit tight. It's ball four. Here's Chris Bryant now. Career matchup numbers against Kenley Jansen. He's hitless in three at-bats. One ball and two strikes to count. And it's fouled away. Again, a 1-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he can go in right here.
And that's through. A base hit. Now a long throw home. And no sense risking anything here as the bases will be loaded now with still nobody out. At the plate, Brandon Crawford. This is pulled into right. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. Standing in now, Darren Ruff. Oh, and a look what I found out there on the mound. The second for one on to first, and it's a double play, although the run does come into score from third. Next, here is Mike Yastrzemski. Career matchup numbers against Kenley Jansen. He's one for two.